It's Extreme Rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for Extreme Rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win.
Nicely done.
He switches it back around.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. Up high. Heavy cross body. Throwing all caution to the wind.
Oh, that opens the door for Hogan.
Stomping the leg.
Everything is legal in an Extreme Rules match. What does a superstar have to do to adapt to a situation like this?
Exactly what you said, Cole. Adapt. To walk out on top in an Extreme Rules match, a superstar has to change themselves and tap into that dark side of their psyche.
He's taking some good hits.
He better turn the tide. Extreme Rules leave no room for error.
He saw that one coming.
Under the ropes now. Back into the ring. There he goes, right into the corner. Able to get the advantage here.
Catches a punch.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Sequence of reversals there.
Reversal on top of reversal.
A counter answered by another counter.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. He's got him scouted.
Look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty. Oh, man.
Attacking the knee. And Hogan continuing his charge.
Gonna be hard to stop the Hulkster here.
He's looking a little weary now.
Part of the territory when you're in an Extreme Rules match, Cole.
Rear chin lock. And now just rapid fire punches. Oh, foot just stomping down. And that holds Hogan back.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
It's like I always say, he...
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Hogan getting out of harm's way.
Nice backbreaker.
Now it is a great...
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Head into the pain window.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold. Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh! Will this match end on a submission? On a How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Tossed into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face full of turnbuckle. Nice edge chop echoing through the arena. He's starting to struggle here.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
Well, this could be it.
Cover for the win.
One, two.
And he fights it off.
What a match.
Got it.
Serious damage.
Oh, my God. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
It's over. Here comes Hogan. Jumps away. The Hulkster could have this one.
There's two. And a kick out.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
And does Hogan now change his tactics, or will he attempt to try it and true once more?
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's heading back to the ring.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
What a lariat.
Scooped up. Tombstone slam.
Uh-oh. Things just changed in a big way.
There is no reason for him.
Was a perfectly placed target, and Hogan gets stonewalled.
Caught with a punch. Counter after counter.
Bang it back with their own counter.
There's the arm wringer, followed by the leg drop.
Dodged.
Hogan's able to avoid that.
Memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Oh. Gosh, what a match. Can't quite get him there.
And close. Taking it outside the ring now.
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
Release back suplex. Ouch.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
The adrenaline in the Hulkster's veins is ready to explode.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
He reverses it.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Hogan winning that exchange.
Measured knee drop.
Hogan lining him up from the top turnbuckle.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
From the top. Man. Here's the cover for the win.
Two. No, it's not over.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Raining down.
Positioning himself, closing in.
He knows how to avoid contact.
That was a well-targeted attack.
KO! Hogan is out.
Two.
No, he beats the count.
You can't keep the Hulkster down. You can't trample on Hulkamania. Not tonight, brother.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
From the top, diving double axe handle. Able to reverse that one.
Vicious.
To the arm.
Oh, man.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
What a shot.
And Hogan's finding the momentum in this one.
Hulkster showing that colossal power he possesses.
What a punch. Shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, that'll weaken your arm.
Boom!
Produce in a trampling. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form. Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
No mercy being shown to Hogan here.
Hulk still has to find a way, find some energy.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
What a counter by Hogan.
Hogan weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Kaboom! It's over!
Here he goes! For the win!
Two! Defies all reasoning.
Hogan looking to end this. Jumps away!
Hogan can taste it now. Two!
Three.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Hulk Hogan!
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.